With holiday season upon us, what cocktail will you be serving at your next party? Lifestyle reporter Brandy Malloy is here with a drink that is sure to be a hit at your next celebration. This episode of Happiest Hour is brought to you by Salsa Tequila.
Kirby, I am so excited. What a sweet treat I have for you today. This is a candy apple margarita. Isn't that like a dream?
That sounds amazing.
So it has so much flavor, it tastes just like a candied apple, and it's really easy to make.
Okay, so I need you to tell me everything about this margarita. I know there's some unique ingredients, and then a soda that I have never heard or seen before.
Yeah, this cocktail is really special. We're using Salsa Blue Silver Tequila, cinnamon liqueur, limeade, and then candy apple soda, and you can find this online or at specialty soda shops, and it's so worth it.
Okay, this smells exactly like a candied apple. Smell that.
I know, it's like a secret weapon.
I love it.
So to make this drink, all we're gonna do is put all of the ingredients into a pitcher I've already filled with ice. So if you could help me put the cinnamon liqueur,
of course,
and the candy apple soda in there. We need 4.5 ounces of that.
Okay.
I will do our Salsa Tequila, and then also our frozen limeade. And what I love about the limeade is that it already has this like slushy consistency anyway, so we're gonna add it to the ice.
Yep.
And once we mix it up, it'll kind of get those little bits and pieces of the limeade.
So this is what makes it the margarita, the limeade, right? That slushy effect.
Yes, okay. And the salsa. And you know, this is a really great cocktail for this season. I think it's really unexpected because you don't see margaritas typically in the fall.
Definitely not.
But the flavor is slightly sweet, and then it has the spice from the cinnamon, and then the limeade just gives it this smooth, refreshing balance. And even though it's not a warm cocktail, that cinnamon really warms you up.
Oh yeah, it's gonna give that spice a little bit of warmth, right?
Let me give it a little stir.
Ooh, and it's like a really pretty pink color,
it's
too.
So
I
pretty.
Love that.
Do you want to do the honors and pour it for
of
us?
Of course I do.
So when I think of this cocktail, I think it's perfect for serving at a cocktail party.
Yep.
But you could also serve it in lieu of a dessert. And
yeah, I totally agree. I like this because you can make it ahead of time, mm-hmm. and it's a really fun take on a childhood favorite. I love candy apples when I was little, but they were really messy, and they were constantly getting stuck in my teeth. Tell me if my pour is good.
It's awesome.
Getting a little jiggy with it. This, you don't have to worry about that. Thanks, Brandy.
So delicious. Cheers.
Cheers.